Okay, figured I'd do a little video on feeding the my little dwarf puffer. So I'm gonna put in some bloodworms. Just a little bit. See if he likes them better than the shrimp. Today's taste test day. Doesn't look too hungry. But I haven't fed him yet today, so he should eat. Oh, I guess he likes the shrimp better. I was giving him the shrimp yesterday. He was sucking it down. Now he doesn't even want the worms. Huh. That's weird. I don't want them at all. Try a piece of shrimp. Oh. There we go. You like that instead? No? No, it's stuck to the thing. Yeah. Here's some shrimp, buddy. Here's some shrimpies. Hold on. Are you being shy today? I know you're eating the worms. Eat the shrimp. There you go. Yeah. Now you see it's something to eat. Maybe she didn't realize that at first. It's good, isn't it? Yeah, he likes the shrimp. He's no fool. He'll take shrimp over worms any day. Okay, cool. I guess I should have broke it up a little bit, but I wanted to wear his teeth down a little. There you go. Oh, there it is. I'm doing a video of the fish eating the shrimp. That's mom. Come on, buddy. Why are you being so shy? Go ahead, break it off. Chomp it. Right in half. Come on, you used to destroy crickets. There you go, push it on the tank. That's so cool, I use this stuff. Break it off. There you go. Okay, perfect. I'll leave you alone now. You can cruise around and look for more. Okay, that's it for the puff.